You know, the goalie hears the bar and they're hoping that puck bounces in front of them because they get a break. Well, they didn't. It's off the bar and it's in the net. There was a sliver of hope for the goaltender when he hears the sound of the crossbar, but it was no good. The puck hits the bar and bounces in.
Chicago's won the draw. Puck grabbed by Radish.